There's just enough light here to support a snug community of tropical coral, merchants, and fish. Their joy is short-lived.